this right now.
We have some damage control to do if we want to change the perception that we're a bunch of violent thugs. I'll let you be the judge of how best to handle yourself, but remember, you represent DedSec now.
Seriously, what?
If you're feeling out of your depth or like you could use a breather, you can always call on your new teammates to step in. It's your call.
That's the advantage of working together instead of alone.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area.
I know you're here somewhere.
We've got this hole.
That's it. Now, let's take this autocratic whip dream for a test drive.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
Fucking hell, we're living in Big Brother and no one even knows it.
You're right. We definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit, for some reason I can't clone it to our servers. All right, access the network here and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one. Located the CTOS hub. The SIRS has deployed this technology at their HQ, and I've just nabbed their manual on how to set up the system. Now, Scarpa, you can't steal their toy if they throw you in the gulag.
So, we're stealing the AR reconstruction gadget. Tell me what to do.
The program is hosted on a server that's on the roof of SIRS HQ. All you have to do is grab the whole thing, then take it to a few high-density locations so I can recalibrate it to the Deadset network and clone my own version.
Are you just expecting me to strap the fucker to me back? The bleeding server's got away half a ton.
We need to find someone with access to a cargo or construction drone that can fly it off of there. Perfect opportunity to recruit a heavy lifter to the cause, I'd say.
Heavy lifter? Some kind of construction drone, right? Where could I find one?
Well, let's put our thinking caps on, shall we? Now, who in London would have access to a construction drone? Could it be a construction worker?
Bang on, Bagley, thank you.
Not so hard, was it? There's an active construction yard nearby. I dare say you'll probably be able to find a construction worker to recruit there. Here's the coordinates. Occupation? Check. Drone? Check. This could be the one. Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too.
I'm surrounded with fucking idiots.
They look promising.
Found a construction worker. Love to get me hands on one of those lifter drones they've got.
Oh, they have a beastly drone friend. I mean, the person looks efficient too.
You look about as sick of this shit as I am.
Hey, you're dead sick, aren't you? Great timing. I need a hand with something.
We might be able to help. What's the situation?
Right, okay. So I went to the Kelleys for some money problems. Worst mistake I've ever made. Now I'm basically their slave until I pay off my debt. Could you help me get out of this mess?
Okay, we'll handle it.
Hank Kelley will bleed our new friend dry if we don't do something. This particular construction site is a money laundering front for a Kelley chapter out of Camden Market. Any record of the debt would be stored there.
Grand. Fucking hell, the Kelleys have moved in here full time. There goes a blatant neighborhood. When did they get this organized?
You're looking for a terminal or some kind of device that Clan Kelley would have stored the debt records on. Don't have the right tool for the job? You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited to the situation. Observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison. What's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
Did you hear that?
Teammate is en route to hospital, where they'll be for the foreseeable future.
Shit! I knew this would happen. Come on, let's finish this.
While the drones observing your every move might make you feel like you're living in a city-shaped prison, what's bad news for society is good news for DedSec. You can hack those nosy little buggers and use them to scout ahead.
To locate suspect. Continue searching.
Fuck!
No one here.
you can erase all record of their debt, putting our new friend back into the black and, more importantly, out of Clan Kelly's reach.
Fantastic. Have the right tool for the job? You can exchange your gadget for a different one that's better suited to the situation.
Activities will be prosecuted. Albion keeps London streets safe.
Well, fuck it. We need to head back.
Nice and easy.
Transfer complete.
We cleared your marker with Clan Kelley. You are indebted no longer. I hope you can do something positive with his new lease of life.
Really? Wow. Thanks so much. To be honest, I wasn't sure what to expect with you lot. But DedSec's really not as bad as everyone says.
Want to put your skills to good use? DedSec is always up for new blood.
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.
Seems your mate took quite a bashing and has wound up in hospital. They won't be available for some time. If you're feeling clever, you might consider recruiting a paramedic to the team. It's a brilliant way to shorten that hospital stay and get your teammate back online.
You share your thoughts online. You share your lives online. Now it's time to share your responsibility online. When you see something suspicious, then it's time to speak up. SIRS, we're looking out for Britain. Are you?
Find him!
Control!
And clean at all times! Control to all units. Possible hostiles near your location.
Received. We'll engage if necessary.
Through the checkpoint. Repeat, suspect is through the checkpoint. No sign of the target. Over.
Suspect crossed the checkpoint.
DedSec resurgence have prompted Parliament to approve the use of lethal force for Albion contractors. CEO Nigel Cass had this to say.
DedSec terrorists will quickly find that Albion, unlike the police force of this city, is battle-tested and proven in the field.
The Prime Minister's office has called this shoot-to-kill mandate a drastic but necessary
measure. What a time we are living in. Here, your new kit.
No turning back now. It's goodbye to normal life. Friends, family, DedSec's a full-time thing.
What's normal? When the people that are meant to protect us can now murder us.
Yeah, it's all messed up. And I want to help. But I have a life. It'll be tough to give it up.
You aren't leaving anyone behind. You're making London safe so people can have a life again.
Yep. All right. I'm ready.
Welcome to the Resistance.
Right. Welcome aboard, etc., etc. I'll give you the speech later. Right now, we need you and your big, strong drone friend to get on top of SIRS HQ and steal a server. Think you can handle that?
There in a flash. I'm here.
I'll highlight the server with the AR reconstruction software. It's out of reach, so you'll need to use a heavy cargo drone to steal it.
Turn around and move on, or else.
What?
targets now!
Okay, you're good to go. The server's loaded up in your vehicle. Careful you don't go drive it in the Thames or something.
Cheers. Everything is going full throttle ever since we joined up, don't it?
Until I've downloaded enough data to the server. Download complete. I need a wider sample of data, so I'm pushing you the coordinates to a new location.
Thank you.
Look at this. It's compiling data from the surveillance infrastructure. Nearby CTOS drones, civilian optics, CCTV, and then it assembles those scraps into what happened in this location 24 hours ago. Fantastic.
AR, data reconstruction in progress.
All right, scraping data from optics, CTOS cameras, microphones, laptops. Say, do you reckon SRS uses this to watch people shag? Fucking hell, do they use it for anything but watching people shag?
Bugly, I think those are for us.
Well, shit, can you do anything to lose your new friends? Maybe invite them to a pottery night or overshare something personal. Whatever you do, just get to the last location in one piece.
Oh, fuck me. All right.
Transfer complete. I'm missing one last data set. Pushing you the coordinates to the location now.
Searching for perimeter. Target remains undetected.
Too far. I'm served from your optic, so I need you to stay within range.
CTOS AR.
Drones are en route to suspect. Putting an end to the chase now.
Would use a little help, Ugly. It's still on to me.
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them, throw rocks at them, destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete.
Ugh.
Upgrade is now taking an Albion-mandated timeout. You're up.
All right, no problem. I've got this.
No, get away!
Nothing in our vicinity. Gonna keep looking.
Drone, perform search.
Looks clear. Gonna check our next area. Fucker could be anywhere.
Drone, search here.
Target not found. Searching.
Eyes open. Weapons ready. Moving on. There's nothing here. Come out. Wherever you are.
Bats? What do I do?
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them, throw rocks at them, destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete. Sort out new accommodations in an Albion holding cell. Have London rents really gotten that bad?
God, that's bad luck, that is. Ooh, I quiver at the thought of Albion nabbing me, and not in a good way.
Control, I'm ready to immobilize the target.
Be careful, it's taking too much damage. A few more hits and it's toast.
Bagley, a little help here.
Don't let the drones destroy the server before I'm done. Get out of the lorry and take care of them. Shoot them, throw rocks at them, destroy them psychologically with cyberbullying. Just keep them busy until the transfer's complete.
Search the area.
All good. Check your doors.
There's only
one way this ends.
Officer down. I say again, officer down. I'm in pursuit of the target.
All right, I've got it. Now, we can't lug around this server forever. We should probably wipe our prints off it anyway.
Go on.
I'll overload the CPUs to cause a power spike and destroy the battery unit. The electromagnetic pulse should destroy both the server and the drones. So, you know, run!
Go!
Not the first time my nipples have been twisted that hard.
Yes, we're all very impressed that I didn't kill you. But don't celebrate too long. New mission coming up.